beat it? What may beat it?
I come from Khan. He wants three more sets of weapons and armor.
Oh no! I have two sets, but I've run out of magic ore to complete the third. What'll I do? What'll I do? Khan'll chop off my fingers!
I'll get it for you.
Oh, thank you! Thank you!
How much ore do you need?
About 10 magic ore blanks. You will get them quickly, won't you? Oh dear, oh dear.
Yes, I will. Don't worry.
Do you know the way? You won't get lost, will you?
No, I won't. Calm down. Where can I find them?
Everywhere! Quickly now! My fingers and possibly my head is at stake!
Very well. I shall be off. It is done.
My fingers! I mean my ore! Here it is.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you! Sorry. Old weapon maker's joke. Thank you, warrior. You saved my life.
Teach me something about being a smith.
Ah, it's you again. Thank you so much for saving my life. If you die in the war, I'll personally craft you funeral armor. Good day.
What's wrong?
I need your help.
Everyone does. Khan needs a replacement for Urbanus.
How did you know?
Shh! Trade secret, my lovely.
What do you suggest?
Well, there's this orc named Morg, who might just be the man, orc, to replace Urbanus. He's young, enterprising, and he knows how to disembowel anything that moves.
Where do I find him?
In Cape Dunn. Now go away, quick! No one should see us together.
Very well. I shall be off.
And remember, this conversation never happened.
Damn! What's wrong?
What do you want?
Khan needs a replacement for Urbanus at the camp. Will you come with me?
Very well, but keep your distance. I don't like humans.
I need you to replace Urbanus at the camp. Follow me,